COVID curbs are back as Omicron threat looms on Christmas and New Year celebrations. Delhi bans parties, but weddings, for some reason, with 200 guests are still allowed. Prime Minister to chair COVID meet tomorrow. Booster shot debate rages on. Rahul Gandhi questions government over no approval for third dose. Says, why is majority of our population still not vaccinated when government pledged to jab all by year end? Now implosion in Uttarakhand for the Congress party. Party's top troubleshooter Harish Rawat hits out at the Gandhis and the high command. Says the leadership has turned its back on him and is playing a negative role. Lookout notice issued against former Punjab minister Vikram Majeetia days after he was booked in the drug case. Akali Dal and Captain Amarinder dub it political vendetta. Sidhu calls it a big win.